Hey pentesters, welcome back. Today we're diving into the latest and most quiet Flipper Zero firmware update today. But stay tuned because we have a giveaway at the end of this video. This is version 0.91.4 with Lab401.com. Hi, my name is Sandy from Lab401.com. Let's check the latest changes in the latest Flipper Zero firmware.
Storage. Say hello to a new SDI card API. Infrared. The universal TV remote was cleaned up. System, get easy to understand error codes and quick fixes right on your Flipper. Sub Gigahertz, there should be no more crashes. RFID added support for those Mifare Classic cards. Those cards won't display a known ISO tag. There have been a number of system bugs fixed and improvements made. Big shout out to the new contributors who have joined the Flipper community and made a first contribution. The full list of changes can be found in the description below. Thank you for watching this video. Get your Flipper Zero and accessories with the best price and the best service at lab401.com. For a chance to win the Lab401 sticker pack, follow Lab401's YouTube channel, like this video, and comment about your favorite Flipper app. The winner will be selected at random and announced on September 25th. Take care and see you at the next firmware update.